Well, a huge thank you from the man who staged an upset in the Massachusetts Senate special election. Hundreds of Republicans came out over the weekend to send Senator-elect Scott Brown to Capitol Hill to fill Ted Kennedy's old Senate seat. Kate Baldwin is live for us in Boston this morning. It's so ironic, Kate, he can't even actually get sworn into this position before people are saying, are you going to run for president in 2012?
That's exactly right, Karen. And we saw it at all of the events that we've been at, signs for 2012 or Brown for president, and the man saying, this is silly. I haven't even been sworn into office quite yet. But Scott Brown was a relative unknown, but as we can see, has made a very big entrance on the national scene. And now he's quite simply making the rounds before heading to Washington to thank all the people that made it happen.
Is going to be waiting for you when you get to Washington. Can you accept a more scaled down version of the health care proposal?
Well, I have to see what's there. I think they're going to go back to the drawing board. And it was I think, on its last legs before I got there because of the backroom deals and the lack of transparency.
So priority one for the senator-elect, well, he told me last night, quite simply, he needs business cards in office and to get his staff set, but he also needs to get caught up and caught up very quickly, Karen, because as you know and we know, he's walking straight into the very tough partisan divide of Capitol Hill and soon.
That's right. A lot going on for them to take care of as well. All right, Kate Baldwin for us this morning. Thanks so much.
The reality behind the new film, Up in the Air, the real people in Hollywood's take on losing your job.